We've 25 prisoners in this facility.
All double Y chromos. All thieves, rapists, murderers, child molesters. All scum. Just because they've taken on religion doesn't make them any less dangerous. I try not to offend their convictions. I don't want to upset the order. I don't want ripples in the water. And I don't want a woman walking around giving them ideas.